Finally, man, oh, finally.
Oh my god.
Hi, buddy. Thank you so much, man, for having me on this chat. I'm a little challenged as far as Insta goes and Insta chat goes. I am unfortunately not been there many a time, so it takes me some time to get back to how it works.
So in terms of digital connections and connectivity, let me ask you before we begin, are you on Jio? Are you on the platform Jio?
No, Vodafone.
This is
the place where I cannot say much about it.
But we have no connection to Jio, but let me introduce this guy formally. He is quite honestly the reason why I do half of the stupidity that I do. And quite honestly, growing up, I've seen this guy anchor Indian Idol, and obviously I can't sing nor can I anchor, but whatever.
I can't sing as well. I didn't even know if I could even host even when I started off. I thought probably people are, I don't know what they were calling me for. I remember the first time when they called me for Idol, they asked me that. I said, listen, I can't sing. He said, nahi, nahi, aapko gaane ke liye thodi bula rahe. I said, okay, thank God. Then you probably know what you're doing. Yeah, but by the way, I have a connection with Jio. I did the launch of Jio. I did host a show for Jio when they launched.
Mukesh bhai, if you're listening, and he tunes in every day at 7 p.m. from a pseudonym.
Oh man, I'm going to be live every time with you then at 7 p.m.
I wish that was the case, but ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I really want you to welcome one guy who has inspired, I think, so many hosts across. And this guy has inspired so many actors across. When you put smart and actor together, it's usually an oxymoron. But in this guy's case, I can safely put smart and add the word est before actor.
I hope there are many people who are listening to you right now, man. I don't hear these compliments often.
You know, he's a role model for young people and quite honestly looks younger than me. So this is the problem. But ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Kuch To Corona and welcome to our guest, the one and only Hussain Kujeri.
I will tell you how at the end of the show, how do you do that? That's the problem. That's a big problem, let me tell you. Because many a time, you know, you're trying to get in touch with a certain person and, you know, you want to work with someone and you don't tell them that, hey, listen, hi, I'm Hussain. And not everybody knows, there can be many Husseins, right? So you only realize that people probably know you by your surname. Yeah, koi bhi Hussain ho sakta hai, koi bhi maan hai, koi bhi. So, ab jaise main surname leta hu na, to kisi ko pata hi nahi ki main kaun hu. So ye bahut badi problem hai mere saath, yaar. I really need to publicize my surname a lot more. And I have realized the importance of it now. I never used to meet anyone saying that, hey, halai, I'm Hussain Kuwajirwala. Like, why confuse the poor guy, man? Hi, I'm Hussain. You know, it's simple and nice. But I realize the importance today.
Everybody knows Hussain, don't worry about it. It's just that it's Kuwajirwala.
Kuwajirwala. Kuwajir is the name of a place. It's in Gujarat. And people who come from that village are called Kuwajirwala. It's like that, right?
See, you're such a unique and beautiful name. It is Hussain and Kuwajirwala. And in my case, I have the most common name and the most common surname. My name is Rishabh and my surname is Shah. So, ab bahar chilla lo Rishabh Shah, there will be 100 will come out.
Oh, yeah, yeah. All of them will call me, na. Hey, mujhe bula, mujhe. Mane, bula, mane.
Gujarati, abhi chita name?
Hello, my mother tongue is Gujarati, man. I just don't speak. Main itlo saru Gujarati nahi bolta tamara jeev. But, as I said, my mother, Kuwajir is a place which is in Gujarat and we are Bori. So we speak Gujarati at home. I'm going to talk Gujarati with my mother.
Mukesh bhai, if you want to hear this, please note there are two Gujaratis who are looking for sponsors currently. At least I can say it for myself.
No, join me in.
How are you spending your quarantine?
Well, very much. Maybe yours is a little more interesting because you do a lot more stuff during quarantine as well. But as far as I'm concerned, not much. Well, it's been a very routine life, but can't complain. There is a lot more that's happening outside. So we have nothing to complain. We are in our houses, very much trying to follow the rules and regulations which the government has imposed on all of us. And we are trying to pass the time.
When you said which the government has imposed on all of us, your facial reaction changed for a microsecond. Which the government has imposed on all of us. So I don't like the reaction, but
Okay, maybe I probably didn't put it the right way. It's, I think, the least that the government has asked from all of us. Actually, not even imposed. Sorry for that. I apologize even right away before it goes anywhere else. What I meant by saying was a little, small, little request that the government has asked people like us to do.
मैं आपके जैसा ही हूँ, मैं आम आदमी हूँ. I have no political affiliation whatsoever. But
मैंने यार उसके बाद भी वो request की है, लेकिन मेरे ख्याल से तो हमको डंडे मार के ही समझाना पड़ता है. That's very unfortunate.
नहीं, but see, if I say anything, nobody's going to pick it up. You say something, the next day in the paper it will come with both name and surname.
I've been trying my best यार, आज तक कुछ आया ही नहीं है. या तो मैं कुछ बोलता नहीं इसीलिए नहीं आता, या तो जो मैं बोलता हूँ कोई सुनता नहीं.
आपने कभी ये चैनल को कांटेक्ट किया आज तक?
नहीं, लेकिन उन्होंने एक्चुअली कभी नहीं आता, मैं डर भी जाता हूँ यार, टू बी ऑनेस्ट.
Yeah, you know, I think you're one of the most non-controversial people that I know. You do your
never say never, never. You never know, man. It's always around the corner. You just got to. It's like another virus, you know, which is about to attack you any given point of time. You got to save yourself from it and move ahead.
So you're ducking all the uncomfortable questions. You duck really well. But let me ask you this very comfortable question: what is the upside to the pandemic? What is your biggest upside to the pandemic? Yeah.
What is my biggest upside to the pandemic? In well, I hope there will be an upside once the pandemic is over, and I just hope that as there is this big, I mean, it's getting a little serious though, but yeah, you know, you really want to see the change in humankind, and I hope that should be the upside too. But that's, as I said, I really hope, because kya hota hai na ki log generally bhool jate hain. It's always like this, you know, jab aap bimar hote ho aapko agle din lagta hai yaar nahi yaar main ye sari cheeze kabhi nahi karunga, this is why I fell sick and things like that, and moment you're all right, you just forget about it. So it's similar right now. People are talking great things, you know, people, you feel that there will be a great, great change, which I hope, I really hope there will be, because we really need to seize that change in humans, and I hope, and that includes me as well. And let me also tell you, I am a part of that as well.
Includes all of us, yeah. But one thing that you should not change is that beard that you have. Yeah, I really like it, yeah.
I was especially just about to shave today. I said, might as well try. It's been almost, I don't know how many years that I've not really, you know, gone completely, taken off the beard completely. I mean, this is stubble layer, so it's almost. But yeah, I will probably do it. Kuch to kare, kuch to karna hai.
Kuch to karo na. This is the best platform to promote the show. But you know, when you're talking about hope and things like that, I think hope is what unites people across borders. It's what unites people across caste, creed, religion, etc. I was also really hoping that the number of viewers would increase when we would have such a handsome guy, and then now that you've come, automatically from 20 people who are watching me, the number has added. We've added, now we've crossed one more zero and we've crossed the 400 mark. But
good man, I just hope pata chala 20 se kahin kam na ho jaye yaar. Oh, I would really feel bad.
Baba, I saw you at the airport, of course. You didn't see me. I saw you. This happens to me all the time. Okay, so I see the famous person and I say, sir, one second. And they're like, acha, autograph de do nikal ja. So I saw you at the airport. Okay, I saw you at the airport at the CST, the Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus Airport.
And it's been a long, long time now.
You were wearing a cap, okay? You were wearing a cap and like you were walking really fast. Correct, and you were walking really fast, and there was this girl that came up to you and said, Hussain, picture. Now Hussain is thinking, ye to matlab har bar hota hai, kaun si bar dekh liya, maine kuch galat to nahi kiya. there was a girl who came up to you and who asked you for an autograph, and I was passing by and you said, but why don't you want a picture? And I said, Ariva, yeah, you did. And then when I came back
home, मुझे बुरा लगा हुआ है, ये तो autograph में है, अरे ऐसे थोड़ी है. It's always about giving more, right? थोड़ा इतना यहाँ तक आए हो, यहाँ तक approach किया, सर एक photograph तो लगे हो. मतलब कोई नहीं पूछता, हम सामने से ही पूछ लेते, आदत सी हो गई अब तो. अगर वो photograph नहीं लेते तो मुझे बुरा लगेगा यार. Photograph क्यों नहीं लेना फोटोग्राफ, प्लीज लो फोटोग्राफ।
मेरी
उम्र क्यों बढ़ा रहे हो यार?
But the way you look, I actually feel like calling you Hussain only.
Please, I will feel better also. And there are quite a lot of people, man, who are sending hellos, hi's, and well, I wish I could have a chat with all of you guys also and reply to all of you. Hey, no, yes, of course, RS is the best. Yeah, man, you're getting a lot of... Ikra is there, hi Ikra.
They're saying your smile is very beautiful, Hussain.
Thank you, man. Thank you. I will go and tell my dentist as well also.
Well, okay.
Hey, Karan. I know who's Karan there. He's saw him now.
No, did you find somebody?
Yeah.
Did you find somebody new?
New as in I know a few of my friends who are there actually. And some of them I know very well. I was a part of Immune Small World. Was Karan Punjabi with you?
Was Karan Punjabi with me?
Yeah, I am UN. He says I was a part of it. And I know him very well.
Every Punjabi whose name is Karan is always welcome to IIM. So, Karan Punjabi, once in IIM and always in IIM.
Well, say, yeah. Oh, you're a bright guy. Huh? You're a very, very bright guy.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. You'll be proud of what he's doing right now, and you'll probably be proud if you come to know that, you were a part of us.
No, then he's pakka part of us. If he's doing something nice, he's pakka part of us.
Oh, yes, he is. He's probably still
what is he doing?
Waiting to explode.
What is Karan doing?
Right now, he's in quarantine. He's spending his quarantine place in Dubai right now. He's studying in France. But probably he'll be able to tell you the best as to what he's doing. Don't hear it from me. I'll probably go haywire.
Okay, talking about the second part, which is what young people should do sitting at home. It's called Tumbi Corona, Hussain. And in Tumbi Corona, what do you recommend young people to sit at home and do? Abhi quarantine mein ghar pe baith ke kya kare?
Quarantine mein ghar pe baith ke kya kare? I'm sure now when the world is right in your hands, right? You can do a lot of stuff. There are a lot of people who are doing a lot of stuff. Don't ask me what I'm doing. I'm not that very interesting in terms of, because there is limited things that we do in terms of our profession. You might have probably heard, you probably must have heard the same boring things from all the actors that generally do. I'm watching a lot of shows, it's Amazon Prime, all of that. But apart from that, you can also entertain yourself. There are various means of entertaining yourself also and learning at the same time. So, you better see to it that you don't complain after this that I don't get time for myself. So you might as well do whatever you can. Apart from all the physical activities that you cannot, which some of them you can do at home. Like, you know, I would recommend all of you guys also sitting at home because that's something I religiously do. And I really feel that gets me into a very, very good mood apart from all the things that are going around in the world. That 1 hour of workout time in the morning, whatever it may be. I don't want to get into how you can do it. There are thousands of ways that you can do it. And you probably know all of them. It's just that you have to have a will to do it. Exactly. I can see, yeah, not bad. Not bad at all. But that really gives you in a good mood. At least that starts off my day very well. And then you can probably do whatever you want. So yeah, we've been, as far as entertaining ourselves are concerned, my wife is there around. So a lot of entertainment is there with me. At least two of us are together. And he's not completely lonely. That's a good part. Secondly, so yeah, I have been watching a lot of Netflix and Amazon and Hotstar and all the other possible channels. Woot, sare dekh liye. Uske alawa, you play a lot.
Sab kuch dekh liye.
Nahi dekha, possible hai. Abhi bhi puchte rehte ek dusre ko, yaar kuch achha dekha hai ya kuch achha dekha hai to batao. And yeah, playing a lot of board games. Yeah, you can see a carom is there, right? Ekdam professional wala jo carom idhar hi hai, rakha hua aapke samne. यहाँ पर इसके साथ बहुत टाइम पास होता हमारा, हर शाम को दोनों बैठ जाते टक 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 करते करते. सो दैट्स समथिंग गुड. बट एज आई सेड, दैट्स वन थिंग दैट आई थिंक द अदर गाइस कैन डू, रीड अ लॉट. या दैट्स one place where I majorly lack, and I think it's the best time. पहले ये होता था किताबें लेने के लिए आपको जाना पड़ता, तो किताबें भी आपको फोन पे मिल सकती है बहुत सारी. तो यार लॉट ऑफ दैट यार, देन देयर आर सो मेनी कोर्सेज दैट यू कैन डू ऑनलाइन थिंग. या आई बीन लर्निंग बेकिंग आल्सो बाय द वे फ्रॉम माय वाइफ, एंड आई नाउ आई कैन वेरी प्राउडली से दैट आई कैन प्राउडली से आई कैन नाउ मेक अ केक. केक लुक वेरी गुड बट आई कैन मेक अ केक. इज जस्ट दैट आई कैन नॉट मेक इट लुक गुड.
Hussain, if
but the taste will be good.
If I had known that you bake cakes, so we would not do the live at 9 o'clock. We would do the live when you would be in the kitchen at noon or in the evening when you are making food.
Yeah, sikha bhi hai yaar. We have some great cooks also at home, so unke saath bhi kuch na kuch thoda bahut seekh liya. I have na, maine kabhi itna akela raha nahi hu, to mujhe pata bhi nahi hai ki bahut sari cheeze banti kaise hai. But I'm a foodie. तो इट्स बेटर टू नो ऑल दीज थिंग्स ऑल्सो नाउ देयर. कभी यू नेवर नो, अभी आजकल कुछ भी हो सकता है, कभी भी हो सकता है. तो बेटर है कि सारी चीजें आप जान लो. तो हाँ मजा आता है यार, ये सब थोड़ी बहुत चीजें करते रहते अपने आप को एंटरटेन करने के लिए, और उससे ज्यादा कुछ नहीं. एंड दैट्स अबाउट इट.
नो बट दिस इज प्रीटी नाइस यार. यू हैव लर्न कुकिंग, सो योर वाइफ मस्ट बी गिविंग यू एक्स्ट्रा ब्राउनी पॉइंट्स घर पे, सेइंग दैट
ओह शी इज वेरी हैप्पी, इज अवे इन द किचन फॉर सम टाइम. Let him go, let him learn. She's ma, because she feels that all the time that, you know, one should be learning and doing different things. Or wo hamesha hi mujhe bolti rehti thi. To acha yaar, abhi jab mauka mila hai to I was the one. She bakes really well. So I told her, you know, why not? Let's go and, you know, why don't you teach me how to bake? So that was good. But jab hum dono saath mein kitchen mein the, uske baad mujhe pata chala ke mujhe kam rehna chahiye kitchen mein. Jab hum dono saath mein hote hai. Marna mujhe bahut sunne milta hai. क्योंकि मैं बहुत गलतियां करता हूं.
हां वो दिस इज द मोस्ट डेंजरस थिंग नो, इफ द वाइफ एंड यू आर वर्किंग इन द सेम फील्ड, कोई भी फील्ड हो, किचन हो या फिर प्रोफेशन हो, कुछ भी हो, साथ में काम करते तो ताने ज्यादा मिलते.
गलती करोगे तो मिलेगा भी. फिर अभी आपको कई बार लगता है आपकी गलती नहीं है, लेकिन फिर गलती माननी भी पड़ती है, आपकी गलती है, क्या करें. तो अब मैं समझ गया, अब मैं जितना सीख गया तो मैं उसे कहता हूँ कि नहीं, आप यू जस्ट टेल मी व्हाट हैज टू बी डन, आई विल फॉलो इट. सो माय डिपार्टमेंट इज सेपरेट, हर डिपार्टमेंट इज सेपरेट, सो आई अवॉइड हाउ मच एवर इज पॉसिबल.
इन द किचन आई थिंक द डिपार्टमेंट फॉर बॉयज लाइक फॉर यू एंड आई थिंक स्पेशली फॉर मी शुड बी वॉट एवर द वुमन सेज यू शुड फॉलो व्हाट द वुमन सेज. एंड
आई डू, एंड ऑफ कोर्स आई डू. द कुक्स आर ऑल्सो देयर, द वुमन, माय वाइफ इज देयर हु इज बेकिंग देयर विद मी. And she's teaching me, but she's done a good job, I must say.
But tell me,
she's been patient. But tell me,
She's been patient with you. Listen, now he's getting all the 100 on 100. He's getting 100 on 100 on every question that we are asking. And if the wife is watching, I think the wife is watching. That is why he's getting 101 on 100. Otherwise, this would have been like. Now, but let me ask you, Hussain. There are so many young aspiring hosts, anchors, people who want to emulate you. What you've done in the Kingdom of Dreams, what you've done on Sony, what you've done with Indian Idol, what you've done in all of these shows.
Right.
What would you say to any aspiring anchor? I mean, leave aside me. मुझे देख के तो there is no hope. But मेरे अलावा जो भी aspiring anchor है, उनको आप क्या बोलोगे? What is that one tip that you'd give?
Never say there is no hope. What you just said right now. You never know what comes your way, how it comes your way, when opportunity just knocks your door. I cannot really advise you as much. One is, yes, of course, believe in yourself. Because जब मैंने शुरू किया था ना, तो मुझे थोड़ी बहुत, मैं ये कहूँगा कि I have been lucky also at many places. There have been good people came around me who probably believed in me more than myself and the opportunities, and I made the most out of it. I must also, the only credit that I can give myself would be that I really worked hard on whatever that was given to me. As far as all the aspiring hosts are concerned, I think, you know, there is something in them wherein you believe. जहाँ आपको लगता है कि नहीं, मुझ में वो सारी चीजें हैं, मुझे वो बातें हैं, you know, you enjoy doing that part as well. So you have to approach all the possible people. Now the world is different now what it was 10, 15, 20 years back probably. You know, just go approach yourself. There are various ways to put your talent across to people, and you never know, you might just be picked up by one of those key people, one of those people who came into my life and probably gave me that opportunity to come your way. But never say there is no hope. There is always some hope.
There is always hope. Dekhiye, if Hussain has said that there is hope for me, there is always hope for anyone. That, no? He said something in his 2008 campaign speeches. There is some hope. There will be hope. कुछ ऐसा yeah. ऐसा कुछ बोला था
बहुत लोगों ने बोला यार होप इज होप पे तो बहुत लोग जिंदा रहते हैं हम भी होप पे जिंदा रहते
बट 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 लाइक यू सेड
दैट देयर इज ऑलवेज देयर ऑफ कोर्स देयर इज ऑलवेज सॉरी
बट यू सेड देयर आर मल्टीपल वेज ऑफ पुटिंग योर टैलेंट आउट सो आई आल्सो यूटिलाइज वन ऑफ द वेज ऑफ पुटिंग माय टैलेंट आउट हर रोज 7 बजे और 9 बजे मैं लोगों को फोर्स करता हूं कंपेल करता हूं कि आप आइए शो पे आइए 7 बजे और 9 बजे एंड वी रिकॉर्ड दिस शो एंड देन वी सेंड इट टू एवरीवन मुकेश भाई इज लिसनिंग वी सेंड इट टू एवरीवन एंड देन वी टेल देम सेइंग कुछ तो करो ना प्लीज कुछ तो करो ना
भाई आई सी यार मेरे ख्याल से एज वी सेड डिजिटल मैं इतना डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म मैं खुद नहीं हूँ और मैं ये अपनी एक कमी मानता हूँ कि होना चाहिए बट बहुत सारे लोगों को हम देखते हैं जो वीडियोज बनाते हैं या जो अपना टैलेंट दिखाते हैं And you really see, when you see all these videos, you feel like, man, there's so much of talent outside. There's immense amount of talent outside, you know. They come up with, and now entertainment is, you know, they're limiting it to like a minute, probably minute and a half, at times 10 seconds, 20 seconds, 30 seconds also. So, you know, you just come up with an idea and people start. Like, how are you doing this? I mean, this is a damn thing. Kuch to karo na jo apne digital show ek chalu kiya where you know, quarantine time, you're trying to approach people, having live sessions, which is good. And people are also being entertained at the same time. You know, kisi na kisi ka time pass ho hi raha hai. Aur achha hi time ho raha hai. Shayad kuch achhi baatein bhi nikal ke aa rahi hai.
Productive time pass ho raha hai, yaar. Productive time pass ho raha hai.
Aur shayad kuch logo ko isme se kuch achha bhi mile. Main ummeed karta hoon ke kuch achha mile. Aur kuch seekhne mile, kuch cheeze jaanne mile. Because it's always good to listen to such conversations at times. It's entertaining and हम भी सुनते थे यार एक time पे तो और कुछ ना कुछ उसमें से निकालते थे उसमें से hope लेते थे because जो बड़े बड़े अभी जो बड़े कलाकार होते हैं आप उनको भी सुनते हो और उनकी भी कहानियां सुनते हो और उन्हें लगता है कि हाँ नहीं यार they all have been through the same phase everybody goes through the same phase my friends so yeah you are starting off right now you find it very very difficult so that phase will be there with you throughout और उसका कोई एंटीडोट नहीं निकल सका
आशा वरियत वी हैव नकुल मेहता हियर ही इज जस्ट रिटर्न सेइंग हुसैन एवरीबॉडी नोज हाउ अमेजिंग हुसैन इज ऑन स्क्रीन माय फेवरेट ऑन टीवी व्हेन आई वाज स्टार्टिंग आउट बट व्हाट द वर्ल्ड नीड्स टू नो इज ही इज एन एक्सेप्शनल बेकर हम आपके फैन थे और हम आपके फैन रहेंगे
मैं भी उसका बहुत बड़ा फैन हूँ और हमेशा ही रहूंगा और उसने एक केक खा लिया था उसने शायद थोड़ा बहुत केक खाया होगा जो हम लोगों ने बनाया था एक्चुअली मैंने भी नहीं मेरी वाइफ ने बनाया था मैंने बस थोड़ा बहुत तो आई हैव बीन लाइक यू नो डूइंग दिस थिंग यार कि जिसके हाथ में भी केक चले जाता ना जो आजकल हम लोग बनाते कई बार दोस्तों में कि यार कैसे पहुंचता है मत पूछो पहुंच जाता है और हम कुछ ऐसा काम नहीं करते बस पहुंच जाता है तो ये बोलने का एंड लकली केक कुछ अच्छा भी निकल जाता है तो तारीफ सुनने मिलती है तो ऐसे टाइम में बोलता है इसमें मेरा भी हाथ था
आपका भी हाथ था इन द केक यू आर सेइंग आपका भी हाथ था इन द केक बट दिस नकुल बट इफ नकुल इज येट हियर नकुल आई एम वेरी अपसेट विद यू नकुल इज अ गुड फ्रेंड आल्सो हुसैन आई मस्ट टेल यू
गेट हिम ऑन द शो और हैव यू ऑलरेडी गॉट हिम ऑन द शो
No, this is the complaint that I have. Every time when I tell him saying come on the show, he says live nahi karna hai, mujhe live nahi karna hai. And actually we live nahi kar rahe. He's not doing lives. But today I saw his Instagram story and I picked up the phone and I messaged him saying our friendship is over. Because guess what? After calling me his friend, his younger brother, this guy, your friend,
except the guy who liked my cake.
The guy who liked your cake. He accepted a life from somebody else and not us first.
Yeah.
This is why Nakul Mehta, please delete this Nakul Mehta from this life. Isko delete karo.
नहीं यार वो आदमी बहुत अच्छा है वो ऐसा तुम्हारे साथ कर नहीं सकता यार वो कभी नहीं करेगा. You ask him once and there is no way that he is not there on the show. For all you know, I might have missed him on the show. I'm sure for all you know, he was there on the show for sure. And if he is not, man, you're missing out something. You wanted the number to go high. You wanted Mr. the Mr. Jio to see you, get that guy on the show.
I don't know. You know, he's saying, man.
Are you reading this? Yes, Ashi, I am.
He's an absolute sweetheart, and I think, like you rightly said, any one thing that you ask him, he goes ahead and does 100. People like him and you are rare. I'm being very honest. People like him and you, in a space which is so glamorous and filled with glitz, human beings such as you are rare to find. But let me take you to the last part of what we do. It's called a quick rapid fire. Who said?
No, very bad at this, but I shall try my best. I will try my best, to be honest.
Okay.
I'm not known for it.
but
you know the easiest way to get out of it? Hey, I'm losing connection.
but here nobody is watching, only Bombay Times, Telly Chakkar, and all these television, but that's it, there's nobody else. घर में किसकी ज्यादा चलती है, आपकी या योर वाइफ?
मेरी शक्ल से दिखता है, सवाल ही नहीं. वैसे मेरी वाइफ भी इतना नहीं, लेकिन हाँ मैं मान लेता हूँ उसकी बात, क्योंकि कई बार यार उसकी बात सही भी होती है. मतलब आई गिव इट अ सेकंड थॉट, आई फील दैट शी इज राइट.
Be careful about what you say. This is the only controversial statement that you can make. Every other statement you get away from. But this answer, if you give wrongly, there'll be a big problem. But let me ask you the second question that I want to. And which, according to you, just one thing that is the biggest upside of the pandemic. One thing which is the biggest upside of this pandemic.
Biggest upside of the pandemic. As I said earlier also, I would wait for that upside to happen. As I said, I mean, there is a list of things that I start thinking about it, you know, as far as respect goes, as far as humanity goes, as far as many, many small things goes, you know, just go down and you see that change in yourself. I just hope the change remains forever. And inequality that you see every day, I just hope that also, I know it will never ever vanish out, because there are many, many issues, there are thousands of them. But as far as at least there is a start, there will be hope.
There will always be hope. And the second last question I want to ask you is this, if you have to recommend one book for young people to read who are between the age bracket of 14 to 24, which would that book be? Bolo.
भाई मैंने सच्ची बता रहा हूँ, मैंने कॉमिक के अलावा कुछ पढ़ा नहीं है. एंड दैट वुड मेक मी साउंड सो स्टूपिड आउट हियर, बट मैंने एक ही बुक पढ़ी थी, मंक हु सोल्ड हिज फरारी. बस
व्हिच इज योर फेवरेट प्लेटफॉर्म, टू एड्रेस यंग पीपल? आई रिकमेंड दैट यू लुक टॉप राइट ऑन योर स्क्रीन एंड यू फील फ्री. No, it's IIMUN.
Of course. Okay, but you see, I said, as I'm that bad that I don't even have a Facebook account. Okay, so I'm really, really bad on this, and I do not take any pride in that. But it's just that I try and improve myself, but unfortunately, I don't know, somehow hota nahi hai. But as I said, for young people, there are many. Actually, for the youth, na, you don't need to, you know, when somebody actually asks me, yaar, ke inko advice karo, inko kya advice karenge? Inko advice nahi kar sakte, ye hume advice kar sakte. You know, when you are starting off, because they know almost the brother, he tells me that his sons, I mean, both of them, bolte, main unka father main hi ho, you know, wo Google hai. Matlab, mere se zyada wo unki baat manenge. So, it's the same with youth also. They just know how to go about and achieve their dreams. And I see that the fire is there in them. And there's one experience or whatever at work that I've done. There's one thing that always will keep you going is hunger. Is the hunger for work. And that should never die. That is what I have learned from my seniors as well, who I have seen. And when I see them doing some amazing amount of work over a period of years, and they just go on. फील के आपको लगता है सब कुछ है, फिर भी इन्हें करने की क्या जरूरत है? इनके पास होने के बाद वो हमें हमेशा हंगर जो है ना वो रहता है एंड दैट इज समथिंग दैट आई वांट टू कीप इट अलाइव इन मी आल्सो बिकॉज दैट्स द ओनली थिंग दैट विल कीप यू गोइंग यू आर मे बी एट वन पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम देयर विल बी अ टाइम इट माइट बी दैट यू नो यू माइट बी एबल टू फुलफिल ऑल दैट यू हैव ड्रीम्ड ऑफ बट हंगर इज द ओनली थिंग दैट विल कीप यू गोइंग वन गुड एडवाइस
नो आई एम ऑलवेज दैट इज अ ब्रिलियंट पीस ऑफ एडवाइस एंड आई एम ऑलवेज हंग्री आई डोंट लुक एज इफ आई ईट टू मच But I'm always perpetually
yes,
hungry.
Yes, but please do not take me wrong. When I say hungry is not only for food. Hungry for your passion, hungry for your dreams.
No, I know. And like you rightly said, that always remain passionate, always remain hungry, chase your dream. And there is always hope. It is a pleasure. It's been a privilege. And it's been an honor to be able to host this wonderful, good-looking, smart actor called Hussain.
Thank you, brother. Thank you. I would really look forward to coming up and hearing some good things about me.
These 500, 600 people don't want you to go any which way. But the only thing is because you said hungry, now I'm getting hungry. So that is why I'm going to go to the kitchen and get whatever is left behind. But honestly, Hussain, you've been an absolute sweetheart. Thank you very much for doing what you're doing. Keep inspiring
Thanks,
young
man.
People.
Thank you, Disha. Thanks, honestly, I hope so.
Thank you very much, Hussain. Kujen wala.
No, man. I thought there was hope here too.
I'm joking. Bye-bye. Take care. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thanks, Satan. Thank you, man. Thank you so much for having me. Thank you. And bye to all you lovely people out there who have come up on the show, sent lot of lovely messages for the both of us and hope all of you guys are doing well and staying at home and passing your time in the best possible manner. Make the most out of it and hopefully this time will never come again in our lifetime at least.
And keep watching the show.
And keep watching the show. Keep tuning in at 7 p.m. 9 p.m. You know that I am free.
Yay! 7,
9, 5, 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Whenever you think.
मैं कॉल कर रहा हूँ हेलो प्लीज ब्लॉक हुसैन्स डेट फॉर द नेक्स्ट वन मंथ प्लीज जस्ट मेक श्योर दैट ही इज नॉट गोइंग एनीवेयर एल्स नेक्स्ट वन एक
ही इज नॉट गोइंग एनीवेयर ब्रो
दे आर आस्किंग फॉर $10 million यार फॉर ब्लॉकिंग योर डेट
कोई फ्री ब्रो फ्री इट्स सो फ्री
अरे यस ये इंसान ने बोल दिया डन कल से टुमारो से Your new host is going to
मैं तुम्हें पैसे दूंगा मैं तुम्हें पैसे दूंगा मैं स्पॉन्सरशिप लाके
तुम्हारे You are an absolute sweetheart and thank you so much Hussain honestly there are good actors but it's important to be a great human being thank you for being that great human being
thank you bro
and
thank you man thank you so much
the actor that you are
okay thank you buddy thank you Nakul if you're still there but I'm gonna call him in any which case thank you all you people lovely people out there thank you so much for coming on the show thank you man thank you Rishabh once again and thank you to the entire team of yours also thank you buddy